Yo, what up? It's Spider Hack here, and we're going to play Plant vs Zombies Garden Warfare. Well, there is the second Garden Warfare, but I'm just gonna play the first one because I don't have the second. So we're gonna create a match. It's gonna take a while. Okay, never mind, it's not gonna take that. And I already told my friend who I should pick, and he said cactus, so I'm gonna pick a cactus. We're gonna play on this map. Starting. So this is Plant vs Zombies, but it's kinda different from the real game. You have to shoot and play. You actually have to move around and shoot at zombies, and the zombies will come at you. So I'm just gonna take the cactus and start. I don't know how far I'm gonna get. Like, there are waves, 20 waves in total, but I'm not gonna get to 20 waves today. I'm gonna take the 6 of So I need to go plant a garden first. Once I start, the zombies will come. The next wave is coming, so let's just plant them. Plant a repeater there. I'm gonna plant a fire fish shooter. Yeah. Get some help going on here. Oh, what did I just do? I accidentally pressed triangle. If you press triangle, like, it uses a special ability where you can fly around. Oh, they're coming from the other side. Yeah, there's zombies right there. You press it up here. I'm shooting them. My aim is terrible. Oh, I got some zombies. The hard rounds are the boss waves, like they are boss waves. Oh, round one complete. Let's plant some of the copper. I mean, peanuts. Tall enough. Some potato mines. Oh no, a foot soldier. I need to steal the trash. Oh my god. I scared him out of this. Dead alone. Dead alone. No, this guy is so annoying. The foot soldier. Wait for more zombies to come. Quick. Plant potato mines and the tall nuts around me. Oh, trouble tombstones, get rid of them, okay. Where they are. Oh my god. I actually have to go over there, you got to be kidding me. I really need to destroy the another one. Really? Really? We got to be kidding me. So they're coming from that side. Oh no. What are these people called again? I forgot. Underground, I think, yeah. Plant some doors. Plant some mines over here. No! No! Please, please, please. I need to get to higher grounds. I need to get to higher grounds. Oh, tombstone. Okay. We're just gonna have a tombstone round then. No! You got to be kidding me. The gargantua. Oh, I'm gonna lose. in the other videos, I'm gonna play with someone else. Like, you can play two players. You can play with Chris Screen. I'm gonna do that. I don't know who to play with. Maybe Dark Knight, maybe Dark Knight. Maybe with some other friends. Most probably Dark Knight. Yeah, I'm gonna play with Dark Knight in the next episode. Ready for the next round. Pretty quick, I'm sure I'm gonna die though. Special wave, what? Let's pull this thing out. What is this? Who is that? Oh my god, oh my god. Is that a boss? Is that a boss? Yeah, it's a boss. It's a boss guy. Who is this? Who is this? Oh my god! It's Kata! You shall not pass! Oh, I just lost. I can self-revive, but I don't... I think I just lost, guys. I just lost. I can self-revive, but it's pretty hard to get self-revives, even though I have lost. Yeah, we just lost. Let's see. I think that was round 9 or 8 or 7. No, that's, yeah, 7 I think. Round 7. That boss is awesome though. Sparta. Is that Sparta? I mean Spartan. Spartan, yeah. You shall not pass. I made it to wave 6. Wave 6. You got to be kidding me. Wave 6. Good enough. Now I'm just gonna go open a pack. If I can. If I have enough money. I think I have like 10,000 coins right now. I only have 2,000 points. Really? Okay, I guess I'm gonna open this. Oh, is that a dragon? Oh, nice. But one more. Ooh, a self revive. Super rare. Snapdragon. Nice. Okay, guys. I'm gonna end the video right here. Thank you for watching. Like the video, comment down below which plant you want me to be next, and make sure to subscribe, and I'm gonna see you in the next video. Goodbye.